What's up, heathens? Back again with another reaction video. Alright, just a few days ago, maybe it was more than a few days, I did a reaction to Mein Herz brennt by Rammstein, and I did the piano version of it. As I had mentioned in that one, I had not heard that version before. I had heard the album version of it, but after I'd said that I was going to post that one, a lot of people said, no, you need to do the official video. So I have heard the song. When I did the piano version, I read the translation, so I know what it's about. But we're going to be checking out the actual video for the album version of it. So somebody said that it was... never mind, forget what I said, because I don't even remember where I was going with that. But we're going to do this right now. And I'm... God, where the fuck am I at? Guys, I'm so tired. It's almost 2 in the morning here. I worked today, and then I went and checked out some friends of mine in a show. So... And I just got home not too long ago. But... We're doing this now because you guys wanted to hear it. Let's do this. And my cat's driving me crazy right now. Before we get into this, if you like what you see, hit the thumbs up button, hit subscribe, jump in the comments section. Let me know what I got wrong. Yeah, like I said, I've done the piano version. Sorry, I'm so tired. Thumbs up, subscribe, comments. This already looks so cool. So this approach is different for sure. It in the piano version, he looked like the character of the story, like the demon that possesses you or talks to you through your pillow. Here it looks like he's a normal person, but the band members all look like the monsters and the demons and shit. But they, goddamn, dude, this video just looks so fucking cool. He looks kind of like just like a neutral storyteller in this, whereas, like I said before, he was the character in it. I don't have the lyrics in front of me. I'm just going off memory, but I think this is where he's talking about how they're whispering to them in their sleep and stuff, and just tormenting them. And I think, if I remember right, it seemed as though these creatures were feeding off of their fears and trying to get them. They were trying to get them to close their eyes to go to sleep. More like a more evil version of the Sandman.
Schacht und Verden unter euer Bild, seid sehr.
So this is, that area is the same setting as in the last video. So I do remember them talking about injecting their tears into his vein and shit too. But something else that somebody pointed out to me in the last reaction is that the hospital that this video is filmed in, I can't remember the name of it. It's like Bielitz. It's German. I don't know. I don't speak German. But when I read about it, it was talking about how it was like a sanatorium, or it treated mental patients, and even Adolf Hitler was there for a while when he got wounded in the war. I don't remember which battle it was, but it has a really dark history to it, and maybe, like, with it being an insane asylum, I guess, these were the monsters that were whispering to them, making them go mad or something. But it makes you wonder sometimes, like, are people actually crazy, or are they legit hearing, like, dark spirits that are speaking to them in their sleep and whatnot? Because I know certain places can carry some really dark energy and whatnot. So, and maybe even the likes of Adolf Hitler could have gotten possessed by something evil. You know what I mean? It's just, I'm not saying that's what happened, but it's definitely something to, like, really think about, you know? Some crazy shit goes on in these places, and they just kind of hang out there. Mine has burned. Mine has burned. Mine has burned. Mine has burned. Sounds so awesome. So it looks like the orphans got out of there, and he was left to consume his own heart. Feel free to explain that one to me, because it definitely seems like it comes from a different perspective than the last one. That's something else somebody mentioned in the piano reaction that I did. Wow, this video is pretty fucking cool. Totally different mood for sure. It feels kind of like maybe two different stories were told within the same song. And that's the really cool thing about music too. is being able to have so many different interpretations of the same lyrics, different vibes and such. The video definitely, it felt like the video had a much different message. Not that different, but definitely from the perspective of the storyteller for sure. So if any of you guys can jump in the comment section and help me out with that, that would be fucking awesome. But the video is incredible. These guys are so good. I really hope I can see them live someday. And like I said before, this track right here was my favorite off of this album, and this album was probably my favorite of theirs too. Killer song. These guys are great. Back in the day when I first got into Rammstein, I wasn't really concerned about the lyrics at all, but jumping into the videos more recently, especially since the new album's coming out, I've been diving deeper into their lyrics, and they've got a lot of deep shit that they talk about. So I'm gonna keep going on this journey. Like I said, I've listened to just about everything they put out, but the reactions are for me to be interpreting the language and the meaning behind the songs and just checking out the art that they put into the video, because they put a lot of work into it and a lot of creativity. So guys, thank you so much for putting me on this. I don't know how I didn't know that they had a video for this, like for the album version of it, but they did a killer job with it. For sure. So thank you guys so much. Jump in the comments section, help me out with it. If you're new to the channel, go back and watch my reaction to the piano version of the song, and also reacted to the three songs that are coming out, well, that already came out on their newest album. So I've got a few of them out there. So definitely check all those out and let me know what you think. Be polite in the comments. I appreciate it, guys. I'll see you on the next reaction. Take care of yourselves.